Get ready to fight! That's it. Thank you. This is coming back to the Tempest.
Yeah, I just have to. It helps if I steal my mind. I've been here before. Familiar. 1, 2, 3 indentations. Palm here.
So close and no one knew.
The rest of the remnant in the area may have prevented scans from detecting it.
There were remnant machines here. Zorai was able to make them stop.
How did he learn to use remnant tech? It's not like there's a manual.
Zorai watched the Watchers. That's all I'm getting. I'm not sure what it means. The others slept, but I stayed awake, unmoving, but seeing, learning.
Sounds like the stasis field around the first monolith. Maybe Zorai was able to shake off the effects. Maybe that changed him.
Here. There's something here. I remember.
Machines exhaust me. Mind and body must be engaged wholly or the attempt fails. I can't stop. Without the monoliths, the vault fails. Without the vault, the planet dies. I'm close. Just one more.
The siege is gone. Got it wrong. Zorai was a woman. That was a voice. My voice. May I have this, Pathfinder?
It's yours. It's always been yours.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. Organic matter, ancient, reads as Angara.
It's Zorai.
She died here, before she could get to the third monolith. This was me. I would like to spend some time here. But not now. The third monolith can't be far. Come on.
This way?
Yes. This is all feeling familiar. At least I think it is.
Holy, will you look at that?
It's done. You finished what Zorai could not so long ago.
I'm sorry, Tavos.
No. There's nothing to be sorry about. She didn't complete what she set out to do, but she didn't fail. The two monoliths she reactivated kept Haval going. Without them, the planet would have died. Go on to the vault, Pathfinder. I think I'll stay here a moment. I have a lot to think about.
On the move!
The vault should be open, Pathfinder.